Okay. So the plan is to get a really cheap unbound basswood body LP kit. So I can paint black, relic it a bit, not ding it up, but just relic, and see if I can make something nice. So yeah, how we go. So straight off the bat, change of plan. The body that's turned up is heaps nicer than it should have been. It's bound, mahogany, nice maple cap. The cap's not good enough to lacquer, but the back is, so the front's gonna be black. And those holes to mount the neck are just plain wrong, so that's my first job. So just whack the neck screws and back plate on, just to see how far out these holes are. And sure enough, yep. I should say though that I bought it as a factory second, so I'm not expecting anything to line up or fit properly, so expect it. And there you have it. Okay, the end of business. Toothpicks and super glue. Gotta love it. The neck on this thing is pretty good. It's maple, scarf joint. The neck itself is kind of cut sort of across the grain, so you can't really see where the scarf joint is till you get right up close. But all in all, yeah, quite good. Sake, just to see what's what. It's not terrible, but still needs to be flattened out, and the ends are sharp and nasty. So, great job. The fretboard is rosewood, but it's really dark and straight grained. So it is what it is. It's kind of nice. So we're in with 600 wet and dry. Flatten things out. And re-blue them, and into 1200. Re-blue again, then crown them, which is tedious, but got to be done. Again, I did the main shaping with 600 wet and dry on my little block, and then over the whole thing again with 1200. Normally I'd leave the tape on for this next bit, but I want to round over, because it's a new neck, I want to round over the actual edge of the fretboard so it feels a bit more worn. So I'm going to do it with some 600 all over and a little bit of 1200 just to flatten things off a little bit. And then on with just a little bit of polish just to shine them up and make them feel nice. I don't mind getting this on the board. It'll get cleaned and oiled once everything's painted. Some of the main crappy polish off, and now all the these things come with a little bit of some kind of weird lacquer on them, I don't know what it is, so that's all got to come off. So into it with 180 grit dry rub, try and flatten everything out. It's pretty good, but it's still need to get that lacquer off. To the body. And the next thing that doesn't fit. Pickups. Nothing major, just the corners are too big a radius. Is that a bit of a file out? Easy fixed. We'll be right back. jack plate, which also doesn't fit. So, again, just knock the edges out with a file, and the holes are also in the wrong place. So, back in with toothpicks and super glue. Not great camera work here. Anyway. Plates. I'm not a fan of the plastic back plates, they're really yucky. So I've got a headboard veneer, a mahogany, left over from another project. It's a different colour to the back, it's a lot more red, but it'll be nicer than the plastic. So here we go. Of it for now. See you in the next one, hopefully.